the basis of competence, not on the basis of what people want, on other things. I can't see why you call that right. It is not right. It is wrong. Might is not right. That's why we have a democracy. You know, I wish I was not so angry. I wish I was not so angry. I would have been able to express myself coherently. Mm-hmm. But you have enough, more or less, for you to say something. But I assure you, if there is no political party in this country that will ensure that the party's structures, operations, and everything are done transparently and fairly, then it is time. Young Nigerians, please, let us come together and form a party and show these older people that we can do it. You know, the guy, you know, this person was saying, you know, that you're too eager, you want to do this now, you can wait, you know, for a couple of years, you have time on your side, why in a hurry? As if the office is a responsibility. I think I'm older than the French president, and he's doing well, but yet some guy is sitting and telling me that I can't, when clearly, if he jumps up from his own seat, I will show him I can do better. If indeed I was prepared to run for his office, you know, it would be the first thing that I would do. But the fact is, if I do that, it will appear as if I'm gunning for his office. But sir, I am going to help to organize younger people to fight people like you. People of Jigawa, young people in my state, do not vote for this man. Thank you. Awesome.